Oh my god, oh my god, here it is. I've been waiting.
Can we please go inside? Sorry, I just feel like I'm scared. I'm beginning to lose sensation of my extremities.
Such a baby.
Uh-huh.
Take this.
Oh. Okay, I think I remember this scene though, right?
You like?
Oh, it makes her feel so good.
She said it wasn't going to be done till next week.
I thought that you were in a hurry to get back inside.
Yeah, well. I'm feeling less hurried.
Oh, really?
Deep dark velvet hugs your silhouette.
Ooh.
Black silk stockings, you're my Juliet. Soft long hair, baby, beautiful eyes. Cool me down before I jump into your thighs. The green dress, 20 buttons and a strap. The green dress, what a pleasure to
oh, I like this song.
Green dress, oh, what it can do. What the green dress does to me on you. Me on you.
So I almost feel like this song has a little bit more effects to it. Like, it sounds like his voice, but in comparison to the other videos that I've done, it sounds a little bit polished. Is anyone else getting that from it? It doesn't sound quite as raw as I normally hear him. Maybe they didn't give it the full mix. I don't know. But in comparison to the other ones, not saying I don't like it. I like it a lot. But it does seem a little clean around the edges, a little bit. Oh, I love that.
Let's find a chair where we can sit and talk. Or get some fresh air, maybe we could take a walk. Tell me what you're thinking, talk about today. Tell me what to do, I'll do anything you say.
Oh, yeah. She went a little more rock and roll there. Da-da-da-da-da-da! Oh, I love it. She has a little bit of grit. When we did come to your senses, which I've reacted to, she placed it a little bit more airy. Come to your senses. It's got a little bit of that rounded, airy type of sound to it. Very deep and hollow almost. Now this one is way more pinged forward. She's got I've been recording too much. She's got excess vocal fry. Da, 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 da. It's got that fry behind it and that growl. Kind of similar to like what we heard on Encanto of We Don't Talk About Bruno. Thunder. That gives it a little more rock and roll feel. Now hers don't sound as polished as his. I don't know, people. I just report back what I hear. Yeah. This in the movie.
I'll tie you up in love if you tell me yes. I'll unbutton every button on your green, green, green.
Sorry, I gotta explain it. I got excited on it. It's not yay. Yeah. He has the He was so good in this entire thing, narrowing those vowels, turning it from an to an He brings it smaller instead of yeah, because it is yeah. It's not yeah, but he's singing it like a yeah, because it gives him more control. Whoever his vocal coach was, good job. Very good job. They knew what they were doing. His training, it's really shown.
My name's Melissa, and I'm a member of Audrey's amazing online singing group. Joined the group about a year ago because I just wanted to improve my singing. And I can't say enough good things about it, but you really should just come inside and see for yourself. And while you're there, come say hi.
Also that I'm feeling a character build. I know they chose not to put the song in the movie, but this gives me a totally different perspective of them as a couple, because I feel like in the movie, you saw that they loved each other and there was that connection, but this is just so deep and so cute and so flirty and fun. When they broke up towards the end, I was sad for him, but I felt like he had his motivation. He was doing his musical, he was doing his thing, and they just weren't on the same page. Whereas I think if they had put this song in the musical, I might have felt a little more heartbroken. Now, if you love Tick Tick Boom, then you need to hit subscribe and you need to hit like right now, because that tells me that you like it and you want more Tick Tick Boom content. Now, I've done every single song in the musical. If you see one that you don't recognize, that's because it's on my Patreon. My Patreon gets it out at least a week early. Now, right now, my Patreon has the song Sunday. My YouTube doesn't have it yet. What? And this choreography is great. So he's softer here. No, she's still staying there. Time to put on the headphones. He's a lot softer as it's continuing. Green, green dress. Instead of green, green dress. It's kind of low for me, so it's a hard example. She's the octave above. Green, green dress. She's not softening it there, which is really surprising considering that we know that she knows how to soften it because of come to your senses. So I don't know why she didn't. Green, green dress. Kind of would have liked that. So here. Green, green dress. He's softer. The green, green dress. Not softer. Can't help it but laugh with the headphones though.